what's so different about Dog Patch that hasn't already been done?
Dust off my soul. Gonna listen to some rock and roll.
Hi, my name's Marc Butler. I'm president and founder of Dog Patch Music Festival.
I'm Laura Chibica. I'm social media and also just a very involved with Dog Patch.
I feel the Dog Patch is different because we're focusing on a lot of the positive things. We're focusing on love. We're not focusing on big lights, big sounds, any of the, the big commercial things that a lot of other festivities sometimes focus towards. The biggest thing is we need people to understand what we're doing. We need people to be able to know about it, number one, because if they don't know it exists, how did it come? So we need to get the message out. It's a simple message. It's no different than the message of the early 70s. What we're doing essentially the same thing. We're fighting for the same thing. We're fighting for peace. We're tired of, I think, where we see war, destruction, hate, all this stuff. Because you take a look at media and what's happening. We're seeing racism. We're seeing hate. We're seeing all that stuff. We don't want to see it anymore. We want to fight back with the positive energy that we know that we can create amongst a small community and then grow it out from there. But let me hear you say,
the other thing about Dog Patch, what makes it so important and wonderful is being able to come into nature and respect it and appreciate it. But the whole festival is on Mark's family land that they've kept for a while. It kept it really nice, and it's gorgeous. It's so nice to get away from the city and, yeah, really get into it.
So in order to make Dog Patch mean something, it's really simple. It just it's about people showing up, making their presence known, and really having a good time. At the end of the day, it starts with me, moves on to you guys, and from there it goes out to the world, and we take our positive energy and it just grows from there. So can we make a change? Absolutely, we can make a change, and we're going to start. It happens August 7th to 9th, 2015, and we're going to make some things grow. So hope to see you guys there. Peace.
That you say, let's not forget we're alive.